last lecture week with MSCI. Just sit down for study. Today's task? Project.
That'll be another day in FC.
This definitely won't affect me doing my slides. Slides and the little pre-practice talk.
Still remember how my tutor described slides in my first.
Got my meal deal for tonight.
And the extra yogurt from my friend.
And still need to return to the return levels.
Face-to-face meetings, and your supervisor will help solve your problems and guide you through the dilemmas.
Exactly my dilemma at the moment. Crazy girl on the street. I'm making a street challenge for people's 21. Really appreciate. Now I'm preparing for my afternoon mock presentation.
On my way to the mock.
Fighting. Keep talking for about 20 minutes, it's super thirsty. Now you may have realized already,
I could be counted as a night shift today. Actually not down. Still a lot of work.
We had our last lecture in Maths department.
No more 9 a.m. lectures.
Preparation for meetings, our readings. Some more readings. We got really nice sunshine that afternoon and everybody was sitting at the portico.
There was my programming part for my project.
And my last meeting with my supervisor.
That's the end of my week.
The a bit stressful but also memorable week 10.
Thanks for watching.